Hi Jingles, it's Jay, welcome back to my channel. So first off, I'm so sorry if my voice is like there but not there. I'm currently just a tiny bit sick, but that never stopped me, has it? No. Welcome to 2024. That was the silent scream. So I made a goal that this year I'm going to try to cover as many people as I can and do as lot of reactions as I can for you guys. So we're going to start with a new boy group that just debuted today, and I actually just discovered them like 2 days ago for my friend. And the minute I saw the group and I saw the teaser, I was like, I'm going to watch them debut. So the group is called All Hours, and I want to actually talk about the group for a minute because, first off, this group is so cool, but they're children. They're like so much younger than me. It's crazy. Here's a little background information about the boy group. All Hours is a boy group under Eden Entertainment consisting of 7 members. We have Kunho, Youmin, I think his name is Jjaden with an X. Zayden, Minji, Masami, Hyunbin, and Anan. If you guys know how I'm saying, if I'm saying Anan wrong, because I know Kunho, Youmin, Zayden, Minji, Masami, Hyunbin, and Anan. I think I'm saying that right. But they made a debut on January 10th, which is today, with their song All Hours. So that's what we're going to be watching today. And their name means a play on the phrase All Hours and All Ours, suggesting that they will pour everything they have all the time. I like it. You guys know I'm a sucker for new boy groups, so come on. Before we start, I just want to point out to you guys that what also caught my attention with the song is the song called Gotcha. You guys. You know the last time I watched a song that was called Gotcha was Park Ji-hoon. Tell me Park Ji-hoon's Gotcha didn't slap. That is one of my favorite songs of this day. Make it make sense. Hold on. I got ready?
Cause I am.
I think that's Youmin. He is.
I'm sorry.
Turn it up a bit. Oh my god. He is nice. Oh my god. Maybe he might be my bias. Zayden's a rapper, but Youmin, I'm already having a battle between those two.
Okay.
Wait a second. We'll go back to this. But Kairos is a important word, and I'm gonna tell you guys why I remember that. I'll show you guys later. Dang! Listen now. Listen now. He might be my potential bias. Don't be hard on him now. Okay? Okay? We're turning this shit up. It's about to be fire. Fire, I tell you. It's about to be fire. I forgot about that one. Masami. Oh my god. I totally forgot. See, this is why I literally said yesterday I was gonna have a hard time picking all the members as a bias. Cause Masami is not, but I feel like Masami is a bias tricker for me. I feel like he'll be a bias tricker because he doesn't attack me like Zayden and Youmin, but he's a good, like, I feel like he'll be the bias tricker. Like, I feel like me and Masami would just, we'll bump heads, and then I'd be like, ah, but then, next thing you know, I'd be like, listen here, buddy, but then I'd be like, but Youmin. Wait, because the blonde one is Kunho. Okay. Okay. Y'all slapping. On it. When I saw their teaser stuff, I picked Anin and then Youmin. And look at Anin. That boy's vocals. God! Masami. He's so pretty. Oh my god. See, it's a battle between those four. Cause it's Youmin again. Y'all see this, okay? You saw that, right? It was Masami, then Youmin, and then Zayden. You saw that, right? Those three, it's those four, because Anin is not here yet, but like. You're so pretty. But then it's him. I swear, I am buying y'all album. Y'all. Hi. I'll tell you guys at the end. I know who it is. Are you kidding me? You're kidding me. You're kidding me. You guys, there's no way. They don't have a live stage. They do. Okay. All right. Listen, guys. Okay. I watched a music video. We're going to watch the live stage. Oh, shh. I'm not talking. Okay. Listen. Okay. Listen now. I walked into the arena thinking like, okay, I can pick one person. You guys, I ended up having a problem with like four people. Now listen here. I'm going to take Anin, the youngest member. I'm going to take him, and right now I'm going to put him to the side. Because Anin is really, really cute. But he doesn't attack me like a lot. Like, I feel like he will be my son. Like, he's my son. Okay, he is my son. And I feel like he would be like a bias record, or maybe a third bias. I don't know why I'm gonna put him yet, but he's gonna go right here in this little corner, okay? Right there. But it's Youmin, Masami, and Zayden, okay? Those three are getting on my nerves, and I need to figure out who it is. Right now, I'm gonna tell you right now that Youmin is number one. I'm telling you guys right now, Youmin is number one. So it's the part that I don't know if I want to put Masami or Zayden as number two. So I need to watch him in the line, but Youmin is number one right now. I don't think he's going to change because I've had this problem with him this whole music video. Okay? So we're going to watch it now because Jay needs to figure this out now. Okay? Now. Oh. You know, we'll speak about the song and stuff after this. Okay. So apparently we're gonna first watch their B-side Whale first, and then Gotcha. So we're gonna watch Whale first. That will help probably also, and then we'll watch Gotcha. I'm so attached to you already. Okay. Know me? Sister. What in the world? What in the whole hours? What is... Is that Zayden? Oh my god, what? That Zayden? Oh my god. I'm sorry, gotta go back. Oh my, yo. Don't, oh my god. You know what they remind me of? And maybe that's why I like them so much. They already remind me of Evan. Evan? Yeah, if y'all know Evan, like Park Hanbin, Kita's, like that boy group that debuted last year, they're from Boys Planet. Yeah, they remind me of Evan. Oh my, that's, I don't even care what anybody says or anybody does or anybody thinks. I am already hooked on all hours. Just like I am with almost every boy group that comes out. I'm just a boy group fan. All hours is about to be another one of my favorite groups. Like... Like, oh, let them come to the United States. Let them come near me. I tell you, if they, like, in a couple months or so, if they ever come to the U.S. and I see that All Hours was on tour, I don't care where they're at. I am going to go see, especially Gotcha and Oh my god. I'm already loving them. I'm already loving them. And this is debut day. They're that powerful already. This is crazy. But Zayden! What? I'm trying to pick a bias here. And the sound is so good. The choreo, the choreo, the choreo, the choreo, the choreo. What? Oh my god.
Let's go. I gotta go and we shall go to the foot of the tanker. Get my feet up so good.
His live vocals are too. I haven't even heard the other two people who are getting there. But Zayden? Ooh!
I gotta go and push out to the foot of the tanker. Get my feet up so good. I'll pull up to the battle. Who this time I'll let you know what night I'll eat. She would burn out and pick. Cut it from shit.
Their live vocals are beautiful. Oh my god, he is beautiful, Anin. You are. Yo, man, I just love you more now, more now. I love when boy groups just surprise you so much that it's like speechless. Like, I did not think that's what was gonna come out their mouth.
Show you what we got.
That's all Zayden. Oh my god. Masami, you haven't even came up yet. Oh my god! What am I gonna do with them? I bet you it sounds so different on the phone. I didn't sing it.
Oh, what?
Oh my god. Those vocals are crazy. Oh my god, masami! Okay, rapper. You guys, let's recap on who the members are real quick, shall we recap on who the members are of this group? We have Kunho, we have Youmin, we have Zayden, we have Minji, we have Masami, we have Hyunbin, and we have Onan. I will tell you right now, I have Kunho is a potential bias breaker. Youmin is my number one bias, okay? Youmin is my number one bias. He is number one. Zayden is a potential number two. Minji is not on my list yet, but I do love him. I do like him a lot. Masami is on my bias list. I just don't know if him is second or Zayden is second, okay? Hyunbin is it Hyunbin? I think Hyunbin's the other rapper. Or is it Kunho? I think it's Kunho. Kunho's the bias rapper. Hyunbin, I like him. Onan is... I don't... Here's the issue. I'm pulling on Maya, and I understand Maya. I don't want four biases of this group. I don't want four biases. But like, it's like, if right now, if the current order of how I have it right now, oh, I don't even know who's second between Zayden and Masami. I would say that first place is Jjungmin. Second place is kind of tied between Zayden and Masami. And then third is Anin. And then my bias record right now, I think it's going to be Kunho. And then the rest of them, I just like them a lot. Okay. My thoughts on Gotcha. Freaking masterpiece. Eden Entertainment, thank you so much for letting the debut. Thank you for introducing me to this group, because I'm already going to be obsessed with this song. It's gone. I'm gone for this group. This group is already my favorite. I already like them a lot. Like, oh my god. They're insane. And no, their B-side, Wow, I think that's how you say it. It's like, was that Boston? Hold on. Can we hear it? Like, can we hear what it sounds like on the phone? Because on live, it sounds crazy. Listen. If this sounds how it sounds, it's over. I'm so done. So this one is called Drift. I think this is their intro song. It's literally just an intro song. Then you guys already heard Gotcha, of course. You already heard that. And then... And then we have Racer. Calm. It's called All Hours. Like, not all hours, but hours. It's secured. I like them a lot. Done deal. Good day. Have a nice day. Okay? I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for thank you for those people who have been following me for so long, like since 2018. And if you're still here watching this video, watching me freak out like I always do to people, thank you guys so much for sticking around. I promise I'll make this year worth your while, because this year is going to be the year. The year of all my vlogs, because I've been stacking up my vlogs, and it's only the first couple weeks. So go check out my vlog channel if you guys haven't yet. It'll be linked down below, Jjung. But spelled Jjung. I have vlogs from Vegas and upcoming vlogs for school and stuff. And I'll be having a lot more reactions on here, and also games, and also talks with me and other stuff all about K-pop. So if you guys want K-pop, come here. Love you guys so much. And if you don't stand all hours right now, I'm coming for you guys. I'm gonna fight you. If I see you at a Korea or K-pop festival and I ask you, do you like all hours, and you tell me I don't know who they are, I'm about to make you sit down and watch it right now, okay? I hope you guys know that, okay? I am your new Youmin stan, your new Masami stan, your new Zayden stan, your new Anin stan, your new Kunho stan, your new Minji stan, your new Youmin stan. That was all of them. Have a good day. Bye, Jjungs!